Hello everyone, welcome to the stream. Now, I was supposed to have someone with me, but they can't make it right now, so that's fine. I'm gonna do it myself on the stream. Yeah. So, welcome to Chainsaw Massacre, or Texas Chainsaw Massacre. All right, let's get this game started. We will start off as victim. So I was playing all day today to practice, and I only escaped one time. One time all day. Holy hell, dude, I was so confused on this game. Let's get this match on the road. Oh man. Man, these loading times take forever. There we go, let's go. I just realized the killers are in the party together, so that's fun. Oh boy, we had all people, now it's just miss. Well, it's still for one more. Very interesting. Oh my god, dude. I've had this happen before, it's so stupid. Thank you. Wish I was Anna though, because I maxed her out and I went and unlocked all her cosmetics, but I'll be Connie. Damn, at the same time.
What is going on? I can't get through.
Okay. I had Leatherface around me.
No, it won't open.
Oh, I'm so lost.
I wonder where this goes.
Damn. They opened the door. Come on, come on, come on. Just get up there. Get up, get up, get up. Oh shit. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, run, run, run. Move. Oh, I'm so dead. Oh, damn. I was trying to fight him off. Damn. It's funny because this game says stick together to survive. We stood together and I died. Jesus, man. Oh, the guy disconnected. He died. Okay. Okay, what's going on here? She's not doing anything, why? Wait, why is Julie not doing anything? Alright, let's watch Anna. Oh, both of them. Okay. Oh, the other one disconnected or lagged out. Oh, damn. Oh, wow. Don't know why she did that.
No, I'm really hurt.
She is so dead. Oh, she needs to heal. I really hope she escapes.
What's that?
But it is so hard to find a valve. I only know the location for the valve and the fuse. Which I should have looked at before streaming, but whatever. I found the valve one time or twice. And I found the fuse once or twice too. But, man. Oh, wow. Pretty evil of you for stabbing a damn chicken. She needs to take out the old man, the grandpa. Wow, that... Please stop hitting the chicken. Jeez, man. It's getting intense. Oh, come on. Stop healing. She needs to take out the grandpa like quick. Holy hell, man. Right through the window again. Oh boy. Well, that's cool. What's the unlockable I got? Oh, it's that's not this, huh? No. I don't think so. It was something else. Let's see, can I do... No, I can't. Alright, second match of the stream. I will eventually play Killer, but I want to play a little bit of Victim for now. I think after I maxed her out, I'm gonna go to Leland, then Sunny, then so on. The max level these characters can go is 10. 10 or 11. It depends. I think it's 10 for survivors. I think on Killer I saw 11 at some point, but I could be wrong. I think it's just 10 though. I think for personal level you can go up to like 70 to 100 probably. I know I was looking through the collectibles and set up to at least 70, but I'm pretty sure you can go higher than that. So yeah. Oh, and the skills, it doesn't matter which path you choose, because if you choose a certain path, all the edit paths get blocked off, and it wouldn't really matter because you can just reset everything and choose a different path and choose a different set of perks you want to get. So that's pretty nice and pretty cool to do. Oh my god, everyone, ready up, please. Leatherface, I beg of you. I mean, it doesn't matter the timer, we will start the match, but come on, boy. What's his name? Buskin? Buskin Noodle? Okay, he ready up. Now, Julie, you were just ready now. What happened there? Alright, let's start it. Dropping down.
What's going on? What is this place?
Oh. Oh, damn.
This might lead to the others.
No! Damn it. I didn't mean to hit those damn bones earlier. He's coming. He's coming. Oh boy.
Not again. Okay,
disconnect, I guess.
Maybe I can find something.
Teammate? Oh. I don't know why he's chilling there still. Why does my teammates have to be AFK?
Come on. I gotta find something I can use.
Fuck, man.
Uh,
Is someone getting chased? No, please go away. Thank you. Oh, Christ. That was more of a distraction, okay. Ooh. So it's me and two other people still alive? Yeah. No. Oh, damn. Wait. You didn't just ignore me, right? Oh man, I don't know.
Please. Please don't come
back. Oh, no, teammate. Oh man. I didn't even know you both getting healed at the same time. I didn't know that. That's pretty interesting. Come on.
Think. What do I do? What do I do?
What? Did we escape? Is this escaping? What the hell is this? No way. Got it. My character is freaking out. I don't even know why.
God's name. What is this place?
What's with the killers? I thought. Are they not coming over here? What the hell? Right. I should have just left! Why did I do that? I deserve that. Damn, they teabagged the fuck out of me! I forgot that was an option they could do. Damn. I 100% deserve that. I should have just left. I didn't know, I never escaped through that map before, so I had no idea that was an escape route. I was trying to attack him with the scope, but I forgot they can attack you like that. Damn. That was my fault. I deserve that. I 100% deserve karma. Next time I should just left. That was karma to the max for me. These are both taps, then I sneak attacks at the time. She's more of a proficiency in stealth type. So, well, I could just use this for more. Could you? Actually, I don't need that. Okay. I haven't seen any traps, so I think just in, yeah, I guess I'll use just in case. I mean, they both fit in her category, so. That would be helpful still, regardless. And I don't know. Yeah, I guess. I don't know. I don't have enough perks for it for me to make her that useful. Don't know. I don't know what to do with her. For Ana, I had her set up in a way where, see, what was her? Stealth. Not stealth. She had toughness, strength, and endurance. So she had energy, she had stamina, and basically a defense she can do. That was more her type of what she does. This one is more of a stealth, lockpick, kind of sneak around type of person. So, yeah. Yeah, that's really all she is. So, I like to use perks based on lineup of who the character actually is. So, I'll deal with that. And I want to make it clear, I wasn't trying to be toxic, all right? It was just, I don't know, man. Everyone was all kind of fucking around, and yeah. Unless they were play along, so just so they can get kills, but I didn't take that shit too serious on that. But regardless, I accept that as my defeat and my karma. So I ain't getting mad too mad about it. That was my own fault. So gas station day, we did gas station night. So if I can get two, not lock picks, but like, yeah, lock picks, I guess. Lock pick, like screwdriver things that you can get. I'm gonna have to get two of those. So one to get, oh no, three. Yeah, I'm gonna get three then. Because I need to unlock that door to go up, unlock that main door, that gate, and then unlock another. You have to unlock another one because there's three lock picks. Why does it say 5 out of 7? Last I checked was 4. We're missing 3 more people still. Unless one's already loading in, but I don't think so. I think I haven't left a lobby with this, and I try to wait to see if it'll fill up, but I don't think it will, to be honest. Yeah, no, it's gonna kick us out. All right. I only do quick matches on either side. You can be either family or victim, but majority of the time I get put on victims regardless. I realize it's hard to find any survivors unless they're in the group when you're the killer. Oh wait, I wanted to be Connie. Damn, Leland. Whatever. Wait, what's his ability? Oh, strength is this. Okay. I think I'm just gonna be Julie then.
Continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search by Marlow and Chinatown will unearth the leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information.
All right. Oh, please go away. Oh my god. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to bring it back to you. Oh my god. Oh. Please don't find me. Dude, that shit was intense.
Damn it. like this? Somebody help me.
I need a heal.
Hey, what's this?
Thank you. Damn, man. No, I forgot. Please don't. Oh, man. I still have to go back to the way I went. The girl that was unlocking that door, I have to get back to where she was. Alright, this is it. Oh man. I may not need this, but let me see. I don't know where to go. Hang on. Actually, I need to heal up regardless. I think they're all on the bottom. Open this up. Yeah, shortcuts so we can escape. Okay, I got a fuse. Alright, so I know where the fuse is. Alright, I'm gonna go back down, figure out where the fuse door is, and I need to learn the path. That's what I need to do. Actually, let me put the fuse in real quick. I don't think. Let's see, hang on. Okay. Match stove. Oh, fuse color. Six, seven, eight, nine. I don't know. I've done this once, I don't know. Okay, what am I doing wrong? Match the round fuse. Oh, bottom is 10, up is 5. Okay, I get it. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 4. Okay. I think I should wait on that. I'm gonna wait on that. Fuck, man. Okay. Damn, I should have turned that fuse on. Damn. Get in there, get in there! Woo! Oh man. No way. Damn. Oh my god. Damn, I didn't know where the... Damn. I didn't know where the thing was. Oh, the girl escaped anyways. Oh man. See, that's basically how it was all day for me. Besides, I could have escaped twice today, but I messed up the second time. But the first time I escaped, but that was like, I don't know, an hour ago before I streamed. But, I don't have the paths memorized, and I need to have it memorized. Like, wherever we spawn, I have to find the fuse door. I need to find a way outside, which obviously has where the fuse is. And then, more likely, where the fuse is probably going to be outside for the majority of the time, I'm assuming. Oh shit, they made me Anna. Someone's calling me. Yeah, I maxed out Anna. She's like, so I balanced out her toughness, endurance, strength, and her little thing and stealth. But she's more excellent with stealth and endurance for majority of the time. And I guess proficiency now, but at first she wasn't. But her perks, I increased them. And then, yeah. I made sure to increase some of it, of her stats, so it's all kind of balanced out. Well, at least I tried to. But her last perk is when, if my health is at a certain point, I can see all the med kits around me, or the potion, or the little bottles, health potions. No.
Oh God, this should help the pain.
Come on.
Yes, yes, yes.
No way, did he walk past me? I don't think he did. Holy hell, he walked right past me. Okay. Oh, okay. I found found where the valve was supposed to go. How has he not seen me? Oh my god, dude, this dude should have seen me so many times already. Okay. No. Oh my god, that dude should have seen me he should have seen me a couple times already. Oh, did he take him out? I think he took him out. Oh, found the valve. Okay, this is perfect. Where is he? Oh fuck. I think I'm going the right way. Yeah, I am. Okay. Run, run, run. This way. Up here.
Okay, stay quiet on right there. Are they gone? You get away from me! I have to find the others. No! Are they gone? I think I'm okay.
Oh, damn. Was that too late? Oh, no, I wasn't. Oh, yeah. Woo! That was good. I think we all escaped. We all did. Besides one person. Oh man, that was... I could have skipped earlier in the stream. Damn. That's cool though. At least we escaped. And we all escaped from the second one. Oh, the same one. That was awesome. Man, that was so good. That match was awesome. To the max, it was awesome. Oh, damn, some maxed out Leatherface. I was gonna wait for people to ready up. Dude, that match was intense. I just can't believe I fucking made it. Dude passed me so many times, it was ridiculous.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Authorities were alerted to Helms Ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was disturbingly serene. The ranch was devoid of livestock. Instead, 13 men, all dressed in plain white clothes, were sitting in chairs spread throughout the property. Each one was wearing a simple rope belt, a pair of sunglasses, and holding a copy of King James Bible. No man showed signs of abuse, neglect, or trauma. The sheriff's department believes each man ingested some amount of potassium cyanide, judging from the large quantity of it discovered in his kitchen.
All right, let's do this.
As to why these men may have taken their lives, but this reporter just learned of the existence of a manifesto discovered in the pocket of one of the men. More news on this story.
Oh, we both fell at the same time. I wasn't sure if I was going to get caught. Well, I think I just found a way out. Oh, damn. Oh, damn, no, 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 no. Hey, no! Oh, man. I don't know where they are. I need to get out of here. Go, 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 go. bro said rib. But oh shit. Nope. Oh, go, 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 go. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh my god. I'm so dead. Yeah, I'm so dead. Damn. Alright, well, two of us died. Oh, yeah. Oh no, one got disconnected, so there's one guy alive. Alright, that's cool. I wish him luck. Damn, that's trash. Let's do this, Uncle Fred's, Freddy's did. Wow. The highest level in this lobby is 14. The hitchhiker, I'm gonna watch out for him.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Residents of the Apache.
Okay, so this. Come on.
Come on. Come on. I gotta find something I can use. I won't fit in the door.
I really hope he's AFK, because I don't think he's moving.
Just think. There's got to be a way out.
I found a fuse box. Oh, you see, it's supposed to. Oh, yeah, I found a fuse door. Okay, I can't get out. Why?
Okay. Who the hell are these people? Stay focused.
Alright, so I'm gonna leave this area real quick and then. I just want to learn the pathway so when I find the fuse box. He did not fucking find me. Go, 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 go! Oh my god. I need to get up here. Go, 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 go. Oh, no, wait. Is she waiting for me? Of course she was. Oh my god. That's a little BS, dude. She was hella waiting for me. I'm dead again. I died exactly the same damn way, I think. Doesn't matter, I'm dead. I just let them kill me.
I am sorry. It had to kill them.
That was the second time that shit happened when they were waiting for me. Such bullshit. Okay, well, I'm guess gonna stay as Anna. I was hoping to be Connie, but whatever. Actually, hang on. I might switch. Actually, whatever.
Search continues. news in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the lead.
All right.
Oh God, where am I? What is this? I wonder where this goes.
I don't know. Let's see.
I gotta stay focused.
Oh, what's up, teammate?
Gotta get out of here.
There's gotta be something I can use around here.
Oh, no, 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 no. Wait, he didn't see me? I thought he did. Alright, found a few. Oh, wait, I think it's in the same place. Let's see.
Did they really leave? I don't know about this.
It's much too quiet. They can't be far.
But I know they're still around.
Oh no, they opened the door.
Thank you. I might be able to.
All right, I'm outside finally. Damn, I don't know where to go. Okay, so we're all outside. Wait, why is this? We can get back in there. Think. Oh wait, no.
Think. What do I do?
Hang on.
What do I do?
Yeah, I'm trying to think too. I don't know.
Are they really gone?
I hope they... Oh, they got him. Okay. Oh, boy. Oh, my God. It is so stressful. Leatherface, go away! Oh, she dropped something. Oh, fuse. Oh, no, no! Go, go! Go away! Please don't tell me he follows me. Wait, is the fuse box in the dam? It's outside, isn't it? Oh, damn.
Stay away from me. What is this? Are they gone?
Oh, man. Damn. Okay, let's see.
It's too quiet. Something's not right. Oh my God. Thank you.
Oh, of course, of course. No, no! God, I'm so dead. Woo! No, 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 no. No! No way, you guys didn't see me? Oh my god. I need to heal so bad. I know. Oh my god. Oh, he escaped. Where the hell did he escape from? Oh, that's BS. Oh. Damn. I am so dead. I have nowhere to go. I don't know where to go. Ooh. Oh, nope. Oh, I'm so dead. Damn it. I gotta continue going through there. They know where I'm at. Damn, okay, he got me. Oh. Yep. That can help. I think I'm good with this. Actually, yeah. Something like that. I have no exactly what direction I'm going for. I'm currently inviting someone, so give me a moment. And I'll be right back. I need to get some water too. Okay, talk.
Hello? Hello?
I hear your voice on stream.
Yeah, we're good?
Yep.
Okay.
So your voice is on stream right now.
Okay, cool, cool.
Alright, you ready? Oh, let me invite you. Did you get my invite?
I did. We're already in a party, so it's party option.
Oh yeah, we are.
Very good.
I only skip like twice the whole day.
What do you mean, like?
Escaping, like you have to escape.
Oh, you escaped twice?
Yeah, the whole day. I only escape. Okay. It should have been three times, but you know, trust me, it's hard to escape.
I bet. I'm like, this is my first time playing too. So, we'll see how this goes.
I already maxed out one of my characters up to level 10.
Alright. So I guess I'm... Do I get an option to choose,
yeah,
or...?
Yeah, go to the... You see where it says characters?
Oops.
Hit, yeah. Go to the right, under your thing. It should be let you choose your character. Each character or is strong in something. People know we're in the party and we can see them in their own party.
Okay.
You see above the people's names that's part of the family? They have like three people above their thing. Yeah. Same thing with us. Your character's special ability is hard. It makes it hard for them to track you by your footprints.
Okay, so what about this? Because I see that your mic is off on the thing, on your top bar thing, and then the other person's like.
Oh, don't worry about it. It's a
no.
No. Well, I made sure my mic thing was off. You can turn yours off if you want to. This unready up. Unready, and then and go to your settings on the game.
Oh, I'm like, would it do anything or no?
I don't think anyone can hear you, to be honest. Okay. But I'm not too sure. You can actually, I'll take that back. Hit start.
Like ready up already or
no? Hit start on your thing. The three little lines on your controller.
Oh, I see.
And then, when it says enable voice chat, put off.
Gotcha. Oh.
And make sure to save it. The settings. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay. In 20 seconds, the match will automatically start. Oh, never mind. The last guy rigged up.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores.
Oh god, I've been waiting for this game to come out for a little while. I've been hearing good things. Abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the
alright, don't be too loud. That's why there's a sound thing on the side. You see it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, if it goes all the way up, it makes you know, it lets them know where you are. Oh damn, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, stop moving. Don't move, don't move. When the guy yells, don't move. But I think you're fine now.
Are we gonna move or not?
Yeah, you can move now.
Yeah. Sorry everybody, this is my first time playing, so I don't know what the rules are right now.
Hang on. Where are you at?
I'm on the east cell, but somebody just moved their one of their objects around.
East cell?
Yeah.
I'm at east cell with you. Is this you right here?
Yeah, right here? Is this you?
Oh, you see? Yeah. Okay. Follow me. Oh, you can hold X to run if you want. But be careful when you do that. Oh. Yeah. If your screen gets hella yellow and red, that means they're near you. Really close to you.
I'm like, it is red and yellow, so.
Yeah. Me. Watch out for these things.
Oh yeah, no, I know.
All right, let's get out of here.
Got this. Okay, now stay quiet.
I just made a loud noise. Right here, come on.
I gotta find something I can use.
Up to the ladder. Whoa, I've never been to this area.
You climb up?
Yep. This me? You can hide in the bushes fairly easy, and they'll easily walk past you, so don't freak out too much. Just make sure you're hidden. I'm trying to create some shortcuts right now. If you're in chase, the easiest way to escape from them is going through here. Fuck. Hang on, I need to get this way.
Oh, you had to be.
No, I didn't run into it. When you walk slowly into it, it won't make noises to them. It's only if you run through it.
What's that?
Oh, so when you walk through it, it won't make noises?
No. It won't alert them to us. But if you run, like sprint through it, yeah, it will. I'm trying to figure out. Oh, good. I got something for us. Valve. Alright, follow me.
What's through here?
I'm about to create an exit for us. Fuck, back. Hide, just hide. Somewhere. Now. Anywhere behind the couch. Oh shit, we got a teammate right here too. The killer's coming. Both of them.
Don't tell me that. Oh no.
Alright. There's a door. I have a valve that I can put in something and turn it. Oh boy. It's on me, hang on. Stay there. I just escaped. Don't worry about me. Just keep hiding. Do you remember that whale area that I showed you? You there?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm sorry. I'm just concentrating right now. So I'm That's still fine. On the couch. Please I'm hiding. So do I go where you left?
No. Hang on.
Where do I go?
Okay.
They're so near me here. Oh, shit, oh they just gave blood.
Alright. Just hang on. I just gave someone the valve so he knows that he needs to open it. I need to get the fuck out of here. Here, I need to get back to you.
He's giving blood to the old man.
Is he?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm coming up right now.
This isn't a survivor feminist. But what's wrong with my heart? Because it's turning like yellow.
Maybe.
And red in the middle.
Yeah, it's Yeah, just make sure you move around a little bit.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Yeah.
Can I just get out?
Yeah, if you can.
Oh, no.
You have a killer around you?
The two killers.
Are they chasing you?
No.
Oh, yeah. No. I see them. They're chasing our teammate.
Okay. Where do I go?
Hang on, let me go. I'm going back to you right now.
Okay.
Where are you?
I think I'm right here. I've been hiding here all day.
I'm gonna get something.
Just go in the well?
Yep, in here. Oh, no. Yeah, go in there. Alright, he's gonna be looking for me right now, hang on. Yeah, he's looking for me right now.
Reach.
Shoot. Stay still. Oh boy.
It says retrieve bone and.
You don't have to get that.
Okay. What's wrong with my heart?
Shit.
My heart's like yellow and half red.
Yeah, I know.
Do I need to drink medicine?
No.
Okay.
Oh, is your health going down? The bar?
The plus sign?
Yeah.
I'm like... halfway, or I don't know.
Fuck, hang on. I need to jump to the whale. I'm getting chased by a killer. I'm jumping down the whale. Do you remember where the whale was? Where you jumped down?
Yeah. Well, I'm here. I'm in the whale. I'm in the bottom.
I'm just jumped down. Hang on, let me heal.
I don't see you.
Where are you? I don't know where you are. Where you go?
Who the hell are these people?
What section are you at?
A north tunnel?
North tunnel, let's see. Okay, I'm at north tunnel. So where are you? I don't know where exactly where you are. Do you know shoot. Where are you next to?
There's a lot of bones, rocks.
Shoot, hang on.
Alright, my heart is really going down now.
Alright, yeah. Oh fuck.
Hang on, do I drink medicine?
Only if your bar is low. I don't
so
really.
The heart's yellow.
I don't know what the heart really means, to be honest. It's just I'm only worried about the bar, because that's where our health is.
Okay.
I see you. Focus. Here.
Yeah.
Alright. I need to open a door. Watch out. Hide. Oh, fuck, he's on me. Fuck. Shit.
So Grandpa's on level 2 now.
Yep, I know. Ah, damn! Fuck, I'm running to you, hang on, don't. Oh, shit!
Oh,
ah, fuck! He fucking found me. No! Damn, he got me.
Oh, no. Oh, fuck.
Just run if you get caught.
How do I get out?
Square. Hold triangle to heal. Yeah.
Oh, you can see me now?
Yeah.
Did you die?
Yeah, I died.
No.
Okay, I was getting chased. How you and me? I was getting chased the whole entire time.
That is true, but oh my god.
Yeah. Okay. So our teammate has the thing I gave him. Okay. Oh wait. What is he unlocking?
Thank you.
He's unlocked. He unlocked the door. He's at the bridge. Where's he at?
Where do I see the map?
Alright. So, keep going. I don't know where the bridge is, but... Oh, hide. Somewhere. Yeah, yeah. You need to get to where our teammate is. He's at the exit. It looks like he's at the exit.
Where would I see the map?
Okay. You can't see the map. Alright, go. Alright, move.
Where?
Just move anywhere. Okay, go to the right. Oh, stop. No way. Okay, so... Oh, fuck. The kill's around you? Why? Yeah, the dude's at the exit gate.
Okay.
Look around.
Can I move now?
No, but your screen's yellow and red. I mean, you could, I suppose. But just move. Yeah, just move. You need to get out of there.
Okay.
Go outside. Go anywhere outside. Find a way to get outside. Not down there.
What the hell? You said anywhere.
Outside.
Yeah,
that's not. Oh. Well, that's like in the tunnel, so. Oh, watch out. Someone's looking for you. Keep sprinting. Oh, that guy's not didn't even leave it. Hang on, stop. What's that guy waiting for?
Maybe for me?
He's not.
Can
he's
I
not.
Move?
Yeah. Look around, I don't know where you're at. go up. Crouch. Slowly. Go to the left. Left. Key one. To the right. The guy went through the gate. To the left? I think it's that gate. Go to that gate. Oh no, it's not. Oh, that's the valve! That motherfucker. God damn it. That motherfucker has the valve still. Oh, he's unlocking the gate. Turn around. Fuck. Keep going. Maybe on the other side of you. Other side of the fence.
This
yeah.
Way?
Yeah.
Where's yellow?
Yeah, look, go there. It's yellow. Go, go. That's where the gate is. He's unlocking it. Go, 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 go. Run. Hold X. Turn to the right. Good, go. Keep going. Go. Go. First square, square. Go, go, go. No!
Wait, but
you had to go all the way out. You went all the way out. He got you before you did. Damn, you were almost there on your first game.
That is sucks.
That was the only exit that was open too. Damn, on your first game, you would have got out. That would have been perfect for you. Yeah, he had the valve. Okay, so the door that you found, the first door, I had a valve, and I was trying to figure out where the hell the door was so I can put in the thing, and then we can escape that way, but I couldn't figure out where the hell the door was.
Oh.
But you found the door, but you didn't have the valve. The valve was somewhere where you were, too. I mean, the thing that the valve goes to. Yeah. So. It was hella insane. Did you hit next match?
No, I did.
Yeah, that shit's insane. You would have escaped. Our teammate fucking escaped like a motherfucker. I did. Ah, man. You would have escaped on your first match. You were so close to escaping.
That's
it was pretty good though.
That was a good one, but I got so nervous.
Yeah, I know, trust me.
Let's get some.
So there's like three different exits, I think.
Okay.
And they're all required by some type of stupid door. Okay. Oh wait, I don't want to be him. Actually, hang on. Can I level her up? No, I can't. I need to get her to 10 so I can stop using her. But it's fine. Oh man, it's crazy. There's a whole full party of that's killers.
Oh yeah, I bet.
Yumi will switch to the family very soon. Just I'm playing a lot of I'm trying to get a lot of gameplay in for victims. So Yumi will be playing as killer soon. Someone in the chat says ready up. On the game chat, not my stream. You should see it. It's on your screen too.
Oh yeah, I see it. They don't want to ready up.
Yeah, it's the one person that's in the there we go.
animal corpses. The bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from packs of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely to be rabid. Residents are cautioned to refrain from consuming any water sourced from the reservoir and be on the lookout for potentially dangerous animals that are not restrained. The search continues.
After the first match, you should have an idea of how the game is.
Yeah.
Come on.
What's going on? What is this place?
Hello, sir.
Julie, you're still alive.
So those yellow things are the...
Excellent.
I like the way you're thinking.
I can't get through.
What do you mean you can't get through?
I don't know.
Where'd you go?
I went through the tunnel.
Oh, did you do? Wait,
yeah.
The bottom or the...
The one I opened. Hang on. Kill it near me. Oh yeah, just so you know, Leatherface always spawns near us.
Mm.
I don't know why, but he does. Oh shit, hang on. I'm almost dead. Shit. Make sure you're hiding. I don't know where you are.
I went over here where you are. Oh, you went back to the tunnel?
Yeah, because he left.
Oh, did he? Alright, I'm right behind you then. Can I not heal you?
I already healed myself, but you can heal me if you want. Unless you have a potion. Do you have a potion?
No, I don't.
Okay, then no, you can't.
Oh, okay. I'm already thinking like Day by Daylight.
Here's one of the exits.
Damn it.
Oh, not exits, but to go up to the surface.
What's that?
Oh, I see that. I need to heal myself some more.
Come on.
Oh, teammate.
Find something I can use. I think this is antiseptic. Should clean your.
Oh, is all the survivors with you? Yeah, we're all together.
Oh my god.
Oh, okay. The valve. This is where we need to go. Come here. This right here. So the door that goes with this one is above us. So we need to remember the way to this and go to the door.
I can use that.
Alright, I'm about to open the door right now.
I have to find the others.
You ready to go to the surface?
Is it follow Ellie?
Follow ally. Yeah, it's like a it gives you points, right? XP. Alright.
Got this.
Just run up there. Oh my bad, shit. Oh, hide.
Oh, there's someone right there.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, no!
He got you? No, right. Run, just keep running. He is very fat.
Damn. Come on, man. Fuck you.
Please don't let that little hoe thing come back.
Shit.
They'll be back.
Oh no.
I'm sure of it.
He's right there. They're waiting for me.
Just hide if you can. Or try to skip.
They're waiting for me.
Are they?
I think so, yeah, because the Jinxo guy is in the bottom, and then the guy with the knife, he's right here on the side with me. Damn. I'm on the top stairs.
Yeah, I've had people killed me because they were waiting. What, you know that ladder we were climbing up us?
Yeah.
I had people waiting up there and kill me.
I'm just gonna go down, see what happens. Oh, crap. Oh, I'm dead. Yep. I'm dead. Yep. Adios.
That's fine. You can just watch me. Ooh, shit. Are you watching me?
Yeah. You look like a badass.
Oh! Door! Door's open! Oh, no, it's not.
They're right there, Alice. Yeah.
Shit.
Ooh. They're right there.
Yeah. I don't know what door it was that he had opened there. I'm gonna take a different route to escape. I'm gonna go down there and escape. I'm not gonna go up here. Okay, the door is closed. It was open. Hang on. Is there a way? Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, hey. Oh, fuck.
Okay. You got this.
Oh, come on.
I think they left.
Oh no. No, you guys are BS. Such BS, dude.
So that's the part where I was stuck. Because the guy was waiting right there, and then the chainsaw was down there too. That's how they kill me. Yeah.
Right. Oh, they're gonna break through it right now. Fuck.
I
got this, you got this, you got this.
Damn. I have to recover. Oh, the valve is right there. Okay, shit. I have two other people with me still. They haven't left. Ooh.
I need to be careful. You might still be near.
Fuck, I need to open that valve. She's an idiot. I dropped down too early. I hope. Oh, the damn gate just opened now. Crap.
Wow.
You know when I turned that valve? It was for that fucking gate. I hope our teammates can escape. I want to see if they can. No, I forget. Let's go. Oh, wait. I can't. Never mind. We have to watch the match. You there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Are you on your phone?
Me?
Yeah, I miss TikTok.
I'm not on TikTok. I'm trying to do my insurance.
Dude needs to go back to the valve. Oh, he's dead.
No. He didn't make it either.
Oh, one of them's putting the fuse in. Or not. Oh, she's gonna die. She's got two for two killers. Or not. Wow.
You think she's gonna make it?
I don't know. She found the valve in the fuse. Holy shit. Oh, she's dead.
Oh no.
Alright, we're gonna play as the killers. You can choose your character on here too. We're going against a full group of people who are in the party together. You can tell by their names, anyways. Your character's special ability is to, set up poison, like a poison trap.
Okay, so I'm next to the gate. Where they?
They're all. I'm chasing one right now. Okay, we're not doing this bullshit. Deva Dele bullshit. I'm gonna need someone's help down here. Alright, fuck it. I'm gonna have to leave her. Oh no.
Sorry, I'm trying to figure out how to get to somewhere else because.
Oh my fucking god. Alright, I'm done with this shit. I'm just gonna ignore him. I didn't mean to do that. I can't see, it's so goddamn dark. I need everyone's help here. I'm heavy survivors and it's just like.
I don't know.
I'm on the bottom. They're just fucking with me the whole time.
I'm at the kettle funnel, or I don't know.
Ah, my fucking god.
I don't know how to get to your war.
God damn it, you guys can't get to me because you have to wake up, they have to wake up Grandpa first. God damn, man. That means I'm stuck with this motherfucker doing this. Bullshit. This is so retarded. And I don't think they're gonna wake him up either. Oh no, they are. Thank God. Now the fucking things can... Now you can go down with Timmy. You see the person marked?
No.
You don't?
No, unless I don't want to see anything.
Fuck them. You can stay down there. I'm on top of you guys right now.
I don't know how to get out. I've been walking around.
Where are you?
Loading dock. Everyone inside of where is a funnel camp. Oh, kind of, but I can't find a way out. This stuff.
Loading the... Oh, fuck. I see survivors on me. Yo, what the hell is... I don't know where you are, and I don't know where everyone else is. I'm, like, chasing these survivors, and they're just basically bullying me around. God, dude, we're not playing. Thank you, bitch. Come on. They're marked. You should be able to see them.
I fell in one of my buddies.
Ah, you. You're the one that pisses me off. This isn't Dead by Daylight, motherfucker. I should have shut it down when I got a chance. That's fine. I gotta destroy every shortcut they have. God, what is all my team doing? Oh my god.
I'm literally back where I started.
I see one guy near me right now.
You can't get where I'm at?
No, because I don't know where you are.
I already told you, I'm in the front slaughter area.
Well, I'm outside.
I don't know how to get... Oh wait, I think I found a way up. Hey! Oops.
Oh, we're not doing this bullshit again. Oh, there she is. Cut! Oh my god. It would have been help if I had some help from people. Oh, what's the other guy doing?
I don't know. I just found the way out. I'm here where, like, you know how, like, I dive where I was in the top and all that? And yeah. The chainsaw was in the bottom?
Yes.
I'm on the field. Oh, I think, are you the...
Yes, I'm their face.
I hear you. Where are you? I hear you. Oh, the other guy's right here with me.
We got double teamed them. Right there.
Oh.
Bobby. Right here.
When do I use my perk? Like, it's a...
Use it to trap him whenever. Hey, let me... I'm gonna shut this place... I'm sorry. Oof. I'm gonna shut this area down. Just go after them. I don't want any shortcuts.
Grandpa's hungry again.
Don't worry about him. You chasing someone?
I think they went inside the well.
What they did.
Cause it's literally right there from there.
Yeah, just keep feeding Grandpa.
Okay.
He will get to the point where we don't have to feed him anymore.
Oh, did we check here?
Oh, here. On me. There's something else around here. Oh, there are teammates after him.
I think there's two.
Go ahead. Double team him. I got one. Keep hitting.
Where'd you go?
Over there.
I run too slow. I got one.
Alright.
All to myself.
Did you kill him fully?
Yep.
Yep, dead, okay. So two people died. Alright, we got two more left. Hey, I'm gonna go free Grandpa again.
Okay. Yeah, because I saw him because we were all chasing the one person, and I was like, oh, that's very suspicious. So I went to, I just stopped and saw, and then I looked back and there was someone falling out of the hole. Oh, Grandpa's hungry again, apparently.
Yeah, I think it goes up to like level 3 or level 4, I think.
Oh yeah.
Oh, they're on the bottom. Are you on the top still or at the bottom?
No, I'm still in the same place where I killed a guy. I lost my way to get out again.
Where are you?
A washroom.
I think I see you. Yeah, I see you. Hey, let me destroy these. Oh. Go. Come on.
I was like, I don't know.
Here, follow me. Get this. Oh, wait, let me get this. Follow me. Oh, there.
Our running skills on this game is not the greatest. Just yeah, so you know.
They're right there.
But I'm like, hey, it's better that way too, so... It'd be... Because either way, we're not supposed to be running in the other game either. Like, yeah, I mean, not in the game. I meant if we were a survivor, it would have been not fair either.
Yeah. They're around here somewhere. I just saw them, but I don't know where. I'm destroying all the shortcuts.
They've been in the well.
Yeah. Where are you? You went past me over here. Yeah, I think I know where you are. No, actually, I don't know. I'm hitting the thing. Do you see the red?
Mm-mm.
Look around.
I'm like, I can see Grandpa from right here, from where I'm at.
I'm going to the grandpa then. Oh, someone just hit stabbed grandpa. Go to her. Oh, she stabbed you.
Yeah, she stabbed me.
I see her. Go to the left.
Oh, like, this way. Whoa.
Get her. There we go.
Goddamn. There she stabbed me. The hella scared me too.
Do you have any blood or no?
Yeah, I guess so. That's crazy though.
Victims have nowhere to hide, so... Yeah, they can't, so even if they stand still, it doesn't matter now because it's automatically gonna find them.
I only saw the chicken move.
There's somewhere on the bottom. I know they are. Just keep running around, look everywhere. Eventually they will show up yellow. Oh, I see him. Over here where I'm at. I'll make some noise so you know where I'm at. Did you get someone?
No.
Oh, I heard something.
I heard something too, but I thought it was you.
Uh-oh. I heard a girl's voice though.
Yeah. Oh, I see you.
Oh, he's over here. Oh, wait. How did he get over there?
Where? The other side?
Yeah, I think our teammate's getting him.
Over here.
Or her. Hang on, I don't... Hang on, where the hell am I going? Yeah, she's dead. Yeah. Our teammate killed her. That shit was interesting.
Yeah.
I killed one. Our teammate killed two, and you killed one. What do you think about being killer?
Not bad. Not everybody having the PS PlayStation logo.
Yeah, it's crossplay. Before it gets PC and Xbox.
Pretty much everybody's been PlayStation.
Huh?
Everybody's been PlayStation.
Some of them. I went against PC players.
How's the stream going?
Yeah, fine. I'm streaming late at night, so not everyone's gonna see you. But I'll get some views during the day, probably tomorrow, when people see it. Usually, it's easier for people to see it when I stream earlier in the day, because people pop up, but. Not always at night.
I'm like, it is late and it's a school day and people work.
Yeah.
Oh, some people are clubbing right now. It's funny because there's a video that I saw recently on TikTok. Like, this girl, she's like, tells people, like, for people who don't drink or don't, like, don't do nothing crazy, like, how do you I think she says, like, how do you enjoy your weekend? Like, or what do you do for fun?
You gonna be the guy? Oh, wait, hang on. Sir.
Yeah.
You're not in my lobby.
Whoa. That is weird.
You're not in my party, hang on.
How do I get out of here?
Yeah, exit out of it. Or hit circle.
Alright, I quit. I don't know. That was really odd.
Do you want to be Leatherface or you want me to be Leatherface?
No, you can be. It's cool.
Okay.
Let me try this guy, even though...
He sets up traps.
Okay.
But the other person, hang on. What's his name? Cook? He has his listening ability where he can detect the survivors. Did you finish your thing?
It's having trouble find my... my thing. So weary how he got his knife.
Yeah. I haven't found them yet. Oh, found them. You hear me?
Yeah, really good. The way how you like just hit him with the bottle.
Oh lord. Alright, let's come over here.
So far the game is good. It's really good. I give it Oh, there's something going on over there.
Over here?
You can't see it from your side of the screen?
I didn't see anything. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Did the chicken light up red?
No, there was two people like pulling something like back and forth.
I'm going back downstairs. Oh, they're on top. All of them are. I seen when they were.
Yeah.
If you get a chance, keep feeding the grandpa.
Hey, how come I'm responsible to feed all of them?
Lord. Over here. They're all over here, or at least three of them were. Unless they went back downstairs. Probably not. See if I got. Mm-hmm. Hey, I'm into that. Teammates on them. Oh yeah, I see her. See them.
Oh, you poor little thing.
Oh, I found one, the other one. I see the other guy.
Damn, there's traps I can't get through.
Yeah. Where you go? You go down there. I'm gonna go feed Grandpa again. Oh, I see her. I see both of them. One just fought down. And the other one still kinda... Oh, I see you, bitch. You ran right past me.
Oh my god, I'm chasing this person and she's running. Oh, fuck, Alice.
Huh? Oh shit. Oh, I didn't know how to run. For some reason, I didn't. Oh, I was not even running the whole time. Now I knew how to run. Wow.
It's the button,
it's L1, the left button. Yeah, I had. It's not that one as Survivor. It's something else. I'm so stupid.
I love me. Survivor. I lost her. God damn it. Ah!
Got one.
I lost the person.
Oh, see him. Got another one. Where are you at?
I'm out here on the plane.
Oh, here. He passed by you. Here. No. Damn, he dropped down. Someone else is over here. Follow me. Oh, wait. This way.
I think they just passed by. Or...
the ones down there, one's across from me. Yeah, where you're going. Yeah, let me destroy this. Are you on him?
No, there's nothing here.
Oh, my bad. I see him. Okay, he's... hang on, he's on... god damn, I hate this. I see... I know where he's at. He's on... how the hell did I get on that side?
Yeah, I'm on the way out here.
Oh, I see him. Did both of them.
Oh, they went to the well.
How the hell? Let me figure out.
Yeah, they both went in the well.
Wow, okay. Alright, but I think they're both at the exit gate. I don't even know how the hell they got there. I'm so confused.
Same. I'm just like, wait, huh?
I'm trying to figure out... I'm like running around in a circle and shit. Pretty sure the other one's at the exit gate too.
I'm missing so
too.
Yeah.
I don't know where the even the last match people were on that side. I don't know how to get to that side. I got 2 kills. Alright, I'm gonna probably end the stream here.
Okay.
I was gonna do it at 12 something, but I'm just gonna end it here. All right, sir. I'll call you. I'll call you in a bit.
Okay.
All right, everyone. I hope you enjoyed that gameplay of Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Not sure what I was thinking about streaming tomorrow, but I probably won't. But if I do, expect this game again. Alright, I'll see you next time.